So, a tale as old as time is that sugarcane grows faster on sand, or any of the blocks for that matter. But if you actually see here, if we change the random tick speed to be very high, then we can see that in fact it grows the same speed on any of the blocks that we do it on. Now, while I'm not saying this to shut down your allegiance to Team Sand or Team Dirt or whatever you're choosing, I just want to say that whatever you have on hand, it's gonna work out alright.